like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to Island.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's Fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Negative on visual.
Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Enemy pilot, fall back! Deploy the stalkers!
On the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Backup.
module is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Engaging hostile infantry.
Squad 14, hostile pilot spotted. We're under attack.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. I'm on a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. Live longer.
The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down.
Fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, mein kleiner Junge?
Good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!
What we do here is go back.